A Hyderabad-based mathematician has claimed to solve a 161-year-old problem. Dr. Kumar Easwaran found the solution to the Riemann hypothesis during his service at the Srinidhi Institute of Science and Technology. It is one of the biggest problems to baffle mathematicians around the world who toiled hard to prove or disprove the hypothesis. The Riemann hypothesis was declared a millennium problem in the year 2000 by the Clay Mathematics Institute of Cambridge. The institute also announced a reward of $1 million for its solution. The Srinidhi Institute of Science and Technology said in a release that the institute formed a committee to check the claims of Dr. Easwaran and found the solution to be true. The committee arrived at the decision after a detailed and careful perusal of the solution presented by the mathematician. The review started in February last year and went on for a year, the institute said. The Riemann hypothesis arose from the work of noted mathematician Carl Friedrich Gauss in the 19th century. The formula deals with understanding the distribution of prime numbers. Solving the hypothesis could open the doors for the use of primes in cryptography, and also impact the number theory. A number of theorems also depend on the solving of the hypothesis.